This is the back entrance from Mandela Street.